Closest race overnight was the battle for state superintendent of public instruction. All night, Republican Sherri Ybarra had been neck and neck with Democrat Jana Jones. She barely squeaked by with 50.7% of the vote. That's about a difference of 5,700 votes. The campaign was one of the most brutal in the state, with many attacks coming from both candidates. Ybarra told On Your Side she was happy to have the campaign done with.
I'm feeling really positive. I'm really excited. Just goes to show that folks in Idaho do not like negativity. And I'm just staying positive, exactly like what they want to see.
Ybarra will continue the 8-year stretch of a Republican holding the seat for Idaho's top education leader. And for